You guys, I am so excited because I get to visit my best friend today. For those of you who don't know who my best friend is, I'm referring to Elsa. Yes, be jealous. We go way back. For those of you who don't know, I used to dress up as a Disney princess myself in college, and I used to read books to kids. I had to channel my energy from my best friend because she's pretty dang cool. I mean, she has ice powers. So I guess I would just read books to kids pretending I was a princess. That's not nearly as cool as having ice powers now that I think about it. Anyways, I'm gonna click this sign that has my name on it. Whoa! Where am I, you guys? It's beautiful in here. And there's a little sheep. Does he have something to say? Let's see. Hello? Oh, hi. I sense disturbances in the power. I think that you want to save Elsa. Wait, save Elsa? I need to warn you that this won't be easy. Elsa has been taken. She's imprisoned in the secret prison. Excuse me? Who took her? You need to go through dangerous parkours. Oh no. Face the demonic Grawl. How do you pronounce that? Go through Cave of Falling Ice and finally meet the Snowheim. I don't know how to pronounce these words. This sheep just gave me all of these really scary tasks and then just was casually, well, have a nice day. I hope you do well. See you later. Also, what kind of name is Baron Kawamasakara? Does anyone else have this question? Also, I'm really close to this fire. I need to back up. What was the first thing on the list? A dangerous parkour? Oh joy. If Elsa was with me, she would tell me like to let it go and like to channel some real chill energy, but I'm not feeling it. Wait, I think this looks like the appropriate path. This looks like parkour to me. It doesn't look too scary. Maybe it's because I am confident because of all my practicing skills. Okie dokie, artichokes. That was a really unpleasant noise. I'm sorry. You shouldn't have had to witness that. Oh, what is happening to me right now? Where do I go from here, guys? Where? I don't feel like any of these are good options. How did I just make that? I feel like that was pure luck. You know what? They said this was gonna be a dangerous parkour, but hey, this is looking pretty undangerous to me. Wait, I think I see a cow over there. Y'all, look in the distance. I wish I could zoom, but y'all, there is a cow. What? That means I'm almost to the end of the parkour. Okay, I totally got this. Y'all believe in me, right? Like, I totally can do this. I think, eventually. I wanna get to the cow. The cow is the exciting part of the journey. I love animals. I only have one more jump left. If I miss this to fix my hair, because this is an important moment to me. If I miss this, I'm gonna be very upset. Ah! Yay! Now I don't remember what the next thing was. What? What was that? Elsa was stolen by Noob 1234? I knew it. He is always messing with us. He is a bad man. He is not a nice guy. I knew the cow would be helpful in this video. Animals are always sweet. They always tell the truth. Thank you, sweet cow. I wish I could pet you, but totally a sheep. I have a lot of questions. So I think I'm gonna ask you a question, Squidward. You are speaking in a foreign language. Hello, do you want to buy some sheep cheese? Sheep made cheese? Also, I see that you want to save Elsa. Yes, I do. I am too old to go with you, but I can help you. You don't look old. If you need something, for example, TNT, just tell me and then we can negotiate a fair price. You don't look very old, so I feel like you're just trying to get out of going on the journey with me, which I don't really appreciate. Also, why do I need TNT? Am I trapped in here? Oh, yep, I'm trapped in here. Great. He can creep through the, nope, he's stuck. He's never coming back. What is this? Oh, I think I needed that. Hey, sir, my pail fell in there. Sorry, I'm like in your personal space, but I needed that. Thank you. Do I do something with this totally a sheep cow? No, I didn't mean to harm you. I'm really sorry. I feel like I just hurt the sheep cow and I feel really bad. Come back. Wait, what just happened? There is milk in my bucket. Oh, I can sell him milk in a bucket for 4 iron ingots. I wish I could just come up to somebody and give them milk and get some iron out of it. Make some jewelry. That seems like a pretty good deal. I don't know how to milk a cow, though. Okay, well, I now have 4 iron ingots. Wait, he has a crafting bench. Can I use these to make another bucket? I think I can. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. I actually got that right. I'm proud of myself. Hey, let's go milk another sheep cow. Let's get one more bucket of milk because I need more calcium. I'm a growing woman. Not really. I've stayed 5'2 for like forever. Look at what I just got for my iron ingot. This looks so fancy, you guys. Whoa. What is this? Somebody help me know. Ocpec. I don't know. Let's get another. Hey. Then we could get some fancy shears because we have to get rid of this gate and it's causing us some problems. There we go. Okay. But you guys, I just thought about it. If I'm actually going to be breaking down this entire gate, it's gonna get dirty. So I'm gonna need some boots. If I'm gonna need some boots out of iron, I'm gonna need some more iron. Now that I have harvested more iron ingot, I'm gonna make me some fancy boots. Let's see if I remember how to make them. Look how fancy they are. When on your feet, they count as armor. How fancy. Look at me. Wait, that does not look comfortable whatsoever, but we're gonna go for it. What else do we need from you, Mr. Man? Obviously some TNT because we need to get rid of this gate that is keeping me from Elsa. Noob 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm coming for you. I have to get rid of my boots. I just put them on. Take my boots off. I'm gonna give them to you so I can save my friend. What else can I get? Flint and steel placed on TNT. I definitely need that. But first I need spruce leaves. How do I get spruce leaves? Can break spruce leaves. Shears. Convenient. Okay, let's just, there you go. There you go. How many do I need? And let's just go crazy. Let's go crazy and break all the, oh, I'm not gonna break the cow. That's too crazy. Hello, sir. I'm back for more business. Here is some milk in a bucket. And that. Flint and steel. I think I'm done with you now, Mr. Villager. Thank you. I'm done with the villager, so now let's go make a big explosion. Explosions are kind of fun. Also, we're not that far from July 4th. I'm just gonna point that out because I love fireworks. Do y'all like fireworks? Can I get the cow away from the explosion before I ignite it? I'm gonna put the TNT down, but cow, you have to move because I'm gonna hit you. Yeah, I'm just having to hit you because I love you and I don't want to explode. Get away! Move! 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 I'm trying to sound like a cow, okay? I'm channeling my inner cow. There's nothing in my inventory to feed him to make him move. Here, oh, I can push him? Hold on! I didn't realize this. I can push a whole cow. Oh yes, here we go. You are not going to turn into bacon today. Yes, beef bacon does exist. We are pushing you out of the way, Sir Fred. There we go. No dead cows today. Oh, I better get out of the way too. Yay! We did it! I'm so proud of us. What is this? Cave of falling ice. How nice. Can't this be like cave of snow cones or something more enjoyable? Like, really, noob 1, 2, 3, 4? Can't we all just get along? What even is falling ice? Maybe it's not even that bad. I mean, let's see. Yeah. See, so far, nothing. Nothing. Is that the falling ice? See, it's not even falling. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha! Ha! Noob 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh! I just died. We did level 1. On to level 2. How do I get around these? Let's go this way. Oh, I don't like that one. So we go sideways. Oh, I can't go any further. This rock is blocking me. Go front. Okay, I would just like to take a moment. Look at this right here. Does that not look a little bit like Santa Claus? Do y'all see that? It's like 2 eyeballs, a nose, and like the beard. Am I crazy? Do y'all see it? Or Father Christmas, like a little bit? No, what's wrong with me? Okay, I am really close to that icicle. Get away from me. Guys, this is like requiring way too many motor skills for me at one time, and these are spread out really strangely. Also, I didn't realize it was this cold. Well, there was snow outside. I'm not even dressed for this occasion. My shoulders are exposed. Guys, I must be freezing in here. Elsa should get me some sort of pretty fur jacket once I save her. Because I'm going to save her, you better believe it. I've made it through the crazy icicle cave, and now, I swear, that is a very large slime object. What is this? Hello? Oh, hello. My friend Elsa is imprisoned and I can't help her. I'm sorry. Also, I have really big troubles with knowing how to move around. This item will allow you to guide me to certain places so you can use my bouncy back to do this parkour. Teamwork! Yay! Ooh, I see a ladder. Maybe this is where it starts. Let's go up here and slimy. Whoa! Okay, I think I'm supposed to do something. Da 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 da, what do? I don't know, how about you? I'm gonna fix my hair, because that's the only thing I know how to do at this point. So if I'm standing, this is weird. I'm like bird's eye view, like up really tall. I'm 5'2", I'm not used to seeing from this high. I'm technically over there, but I need to get over here? So I guess I move the slimy thing, snow lime, over this way. Whoa! This is weird. So maybe we put him like there? What do you think, you guys? Yes? No? Maybe so? I don't know. I don't know me either. Whoa! Hey! I did it! I'm gonna jump here next, I think. If I'm jumping there, I need you to not run into walls, even though that's all my fault and I'm forcing you to do so. What if I put you like here? This is all wrong. I don't know where I'm going. Am I going towards this large fence gate thing? Am I going towards the water that's just standing frozen in there? Am I going towards a tree? I don't know. I'm just gonna bounce around until I find something. Da 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 da! I have never been this high up and I'm getting a little afraid of heights, ladies and gentlemen. Where do I go from here? Slimy, tell me the way. We're gonna go this way. Hey, sir, can we go this way, please? Let's go this way. Let's go from here to there. Whoa, I am so proud of myself. I made it a long way. I started all the way over there. We have come a long way, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, slime guy. You are really being a help. Also, I am not even giving any benefit to the carrot. The carrot is doing a lot of work. Although I am having to hold it on a stick. So I'm also doing work. Anyways, maybe one over? Let's just use it as a bridge. This doesn't seem as intimidating, right? Whee! That was an easy one. Now where? Now that I'm up tall, what if I have to go to this really tall, scary one? I don't really want to go up to a tall, scary one. This is too scary. Now that I'm here, I would like y'all to know that I love you guys. And if I don't make it back safe, I love you guys. Whoa! I need a moment of silence. I don't know how that just happened. I feel like the path is leading in the direction of me going towards this big arch thing. Slimy, lead the way. Which way is it? I'm not sure. This way? Now that I'm up tall, I think I need to stay tall, right? I mean, I didn't just go from being 5'2 to be on an 8-foot platform to go back to being 5'2. We're staying up here. Oh my goodness! I believed in us and look where we are. The angels are singing, but I'm flapping my wings like a bird. I need to stop. Speaking of birds, hold on. Chuckles the Chicken had not made an entrance in this video. I have a Chuckles the Chicken now, and y'all better be jealous. But since I flapped my wings like a bird, I just had to show you guys. What is that over there? Are those bars for a prison cell? Hold on, Slimy, come over here. You gotta stand there, stand still. Whoa! I made it. Now I'm really nervous because I see a prison cell. Where is Noob 1234? Where is Elsa? She in the prison? How do I get her out? I have another TNT block. I just set it down in front of the prison cell. I'm gonna ignite it and see if my friend is behind there. Gotta get out of the way! Ah! Elsa! Oh my goodness! Thank you for saving me. I was so lonely here. But now is not the time for self-pitying. We need to catch Noob 1234 before he disappears in weird way. Elsa, I'm so glad I saved you. I was so worried. How long have you been here? Elsa, I'm going to find Noob 1234. You just wait. Matter of fact, I'm gonna look for him now, Elsa. Wait, is that Noob 1234? Oh my goodness, I am going to